gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Here, catch!
Nest. Let's go.
Down you go.
Guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got around. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send a patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, maybe. She said she could make it on her own, so. She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took on an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. Come on!
Another narrow ejector.
Good.
Another micro recorder.
Hey,
well, this is going to explain what the hell you guys are doing.
Yeah, CO has me on 4 days straight. You know if they can do that?
They do it. Yeah. Well, then I guess they can. We got a lot to do, not a lot of time.
Yeah, I get that. But shit, huh?
Not enough free time to play checkers in your heated bunkers? Well, that's champagne problems. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. There's another one. Time to burn.
Get in there.
Oh, Of these nests. nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. That's the last nest. Should make it safer to ride through here now. Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
Thank you.
killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now? Okay, one left.
That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over.
Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it. Here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up. Yeah, nice. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Open up!
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure, yeah, yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp, I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Corporal St. John.
Sarge.
Okay, then. Fix her up, yeah?
I got the gate. Screamer. Lieutenant Weaver, you there? The mine.
I saw a listed ore testing kit. You're gonna need one.
An ore testing kit. Copy that.
The cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. It's gonna be hard to miss. Test the ore. It's gotta be at least 60% pure, or I can't use it.
All right, got it. Testing kit, testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these shacks? Nothing in here.
Uh-oh.
Fuel can, huh?
Yeah, who knew?
Okay. Here we go. Or testing kit. Yeah. Fuel can. What did he say? Red Rock, Dahlluster, Cinnabar. Yeah. Testing. Okay, good.
Let's see if his pump is working.
Ammo. Come on over, let's see how pure you are. Nice, this'll work. Gotta find more ore. Okay. Mining pump. They must have had problems with flooding even back in the day. I just gotta get it, turned on. See how pure this is. Yeah, almost enough. out of gas. Of course. Samples is all I need. Cinnabar. Yeah. Okay, let's test you out. Come on. Yeah, you'll do. Just one more. Sure enough.